Under God, real niggas getting money from the fucking start.